Hey there, TikTakers! First of all, we hope that you're all doing well during these uncertain times we all have to face. Months ago, we talked to you about what the coronavirus is, but most of us didn't imagine how much it would change our lives. In almost all countries, we have different recommendations and obligations to follow. Among them, using a face mask, social distancing, washing your hands frequently with soap, using hydroalcoholic gels, and keeping closed spaces well ventilated. We've seen how our social lives have been drastically limited, and now we can only meet friends and family through video calls. Thus, a question we all frequently ask ourselves is, how long will this situation last? Nobody can give us an answer yet, not even the world's greatest experts on the subject. The entire planet is working very hard to develop vaccines that can protect people against COVID-19. But do you know what a vaccine is? It is a preparation that helps our bodies develop immunity towards the disease by stimulating the production of antibodies. This will be protecting our body against future infections because our immune system will be able to recognize and destroy that infectious agent. The most general method to administer them is through injection, although some others can also be administered using a nasal vaporizer or by ingestion. For a vaccine to be approved, many different tests need to be carried out to ensure its effectiveness and safety. These tests are divided into four phases, and all of them have to be completed successfully. However, many of the phases could coincide at the same time, especially if the vaccine is needed quickly, as it is the case of this current pandemic. In phase one, the vaccine is administered to a group between 10 to 50 volunteers of legal age who are not infected. The goal in this phase is to verify if the vaccine is safe or not. In phase two, the vaccine is injected to a higher amount of people, between 100 and 300. Here, they evaluate if the vaccine has side effects in the short term, and also evaluate how the human body reacts to that substance. In phase three, the vaccine is administered to more people, thousands now. Comparisons are carried out among vaccinated and not vaccinated people to evaluate its effectiveness. If some of the vaccinated people start presenting symptoms, a follow-up is carried out with them to check if there are any side effects in play. And in phase four, the vaccines are authorized and commercialized. Since the number of vaccinated people in this phase is way higher, experts still evaluate if the vaccine has any side effects with the goal of reinforcing its safety. That said, it is important to understand that, as of right now, there is no authorized vaccine to prevent COVID-19. However, many companies in countries like the United States, Germany, China, and Russia have shown through different media outlets that their vaccines are at very advanced stages of development. However, before the vaccine is officially commercialized to the public, different institutions will need to verify that they are both effective and safe to use. It is clear that measures such as hygiene, using face masks, social distancing, ventilating closed spaces, and using hydroalcoholic gels are still very effective actions to prevent the spread of the virus, TikTakers. However, those are not enough right now. We need to support the scientific community now more than ever, since they are working tirelessly to stop this pandemic. Scientists, we are all with you! If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!